Welcome to Skyfinder, guys. Another episode of Poketown. So today we are going to play some different type of match. So I am going to choose a random level in this game. Level 1 to level 67. My max Pokemon level is 67. This will choose me level for that. Level, for example, level 21 to 30. Then I can only use that level Pokemon, no matter which Pokemon it is. It's a Mega Legendary or not, or any non-legendary Pokemon also. So no matter, I can only choose that level Pokemon for fight, and we are going to choose some powerful opponent in sim battles for fight against these Pokemon. So let's do it. If you like this random level Pokemon fight, then hit that like button. If you're new around, then hit that subscribe button and turn on notification bell. Let's do it. Which one? Oh, level 31 to 40. Okay, so only choose that Pokemon which have level 31 to 40 in between. Okay, so let's do it and battle with the same opponent. I can choose powerful opponent for our today's fight. Okay, so let's do it. Choose random opponent also. Hope we can get some powerful opponent. So level 1, number 1, number 2 and number 3. Let's choose random opponent. Oh, number 2 or 3, 2. Oh, number 2. Yes, okay. Choose number 2 opponent. Hope this opponent have some powerful Pokemon. And if it is not, I choose another one which have powerful Pokemon against my Pokemon, against this fight. So let's battle. So only have these Pokemons. I have only these 5 Pokemons which have level 35 to 40 in between. Others are more than 40. So let's battle with this. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh, this Pokemon is also powerful. And same level. It's choose me opponent 2. Huh, have Arceus. Chugach. I literally don't know about attacks of this Pokemon. Please Pokemon win this fight. Go. Raichu first, which is electric type. That's why I choose bug type Pokemon. Bug and poison. Poison sting. Nice. Okay. Hardon is coconut hardon and can't affect the attack. Okay, defense shot, sting shot. Okay. No mega attack, poison sting, please. No. Okay, which Pokemon? Ghost Elements. Please bite him. Please. Okay, bite again. Okay, nice. He only use the Dragon Rush bite. Only use Dragon Rage attack. This is good because it's only 200 damage. Bite! Flinch him! Blight! Come on, the only Pokemon, powerful Pokemon in my Pokedex in today's battle. So, Headbutt! Bite! No, Rage! I don't know what his rage is. Okay, bite, flinch, bite. Jagech. So which one? Cresselia. Please do something. Little Cresselia. Confusion. Oh, Arceus. He used Arceus. No. Okay, it's confused now. Use which attack? Safeguard. Okay, double team. Okay. And confuse. No, confuse him. Please beat this Arceus. Safeguard. Confused. Confused. Use only confused, please. Wait, this Arceus confused. Oh no, confused. Miss the shot, nice. Okay, confused, please. Yes! This little Cresselia beat the Arceus confused again. Jagex. Okay. So, go category. So, category has sleep powder, attack sleep powder first. Jagex. Okay, sand attack. Okay, nice. Okay, tackle. Okay, nice. Okay, sand attack first. Sand. Okay, we lost the battle, but we beat the Arceus. Nice. It's very difficult to beat these Pokemons with level only this low level Pokemons. So guys, we lost the battle, but we beat the Pokemon which are powerful than our Pokemon with very low attacks, and we beat the Arceus with little Cresselia. And so if you like this battle, like this Pokemon battle, if you want some random battles like this, then tell us, hit that like button. If you're new around, then hit that subscribe button and turn on notification bell for daily Pokemon videos. So see you in next video. Bye bye.